on the end line and challenge yourself a lot more.
We're getting down balls. And we're getting down balls. And we're getting down balls.
jump. You didn't call the ball, so go
over there, go get some reps at the other end of the ball. Let's do it, go.
There we go, ball, go, throw it in, go, ball, throw it in.
Run.
Throw the ball, let's go. Jump and tip. Good, what did you not do? You didn't call out the tip, go grab a ball, go help yourself. Good, here you go, let's go, jump and tip, go, ball, go. Jump and tip it to yourself. Jump and tip it to yourself. guys need a partner.
There you go. Good. Your team can go across the net. Good. You guys got a group of three. You still are going to switch. You guys are all on that side of the stick. Good. All
right. One player's at the net. Eyes over here. Come on. One player's at the center. Get rid of your ball. Get rid of your ball. She's going to pass. You're going to set. You're going to jump and tip. You're going to switch. You're calling out the tip, tip, tip. Throw it over. Watch. Here we go. Same thing you just did. By my mind. By my mind. Tip, tip, tip. You should yell out. Switch, switch. Hey, get in the center. Let's go. Tip, tip, tip. Go. Hey, get up. Go. Oh, go. Switch. Good. Call out the tip. Off the tip. There we go.
By my mind.
Tip, tip, tip. All right. So, hey. Both players are calling out the tip. You're reading what's going on. You're reading what's going on. You got a group of three. One player goes behind. Good. And then you guys get to sit in the back. So you know what? You just play three. All right, move on. Move on. Good. You pass, she sets, you hit, and then you sit. All right. Good. Here we go. Let's go.
Everybody's down here. Are you in the center? Good. We're kicking the ball.
Throw it over, throw it over, go, come on. Last one in this progression, jump and hit the ball from behind the 10-foot line. Set it high. and start shagging. We'll see who the last team is standing. Throw it in. Here we go. Last ball. Let's go. You guys are done. Shag. Hey, don't walk. Don't walk. Thank you.
So just move back a little bit. You're going to stay on until you lose, and let's see what happens. Throw it in. Throwing it in with two hands, that's really nice. Watch out. Here we go. I mean, I can throw it in, right?
Play like that.
called a chase stroke. So I can bring the ball back. So it stays on the other side of the net, right? So it's my position that we want the ball up. You don't want to put the ball over. So I can break my wrist a little bit so it stays on my side. Everybody with me? Okay. We've got three. One, two, three. So you got six total. Go. Okay, you good? You guys can come to the net and watch this group. got to communicate in this to make it work. Okay, everybody with me? You two need a ball and stand right here. Go. Good. You two stand right here. Good. You two grab a ball and stand right here. Good. You three are over here in a line. Come on. Good. We're going to call it a four and a five on this. All right, just repeat it. Okay. So the toss, though, is exactly what you just practiced. So your two hands locked out, wrists locked out, tossing it 10 feet off the net, higher than the antenna. You're going to call 5-5-5. You're going to go in and catch the ball below your head. You're going to go in your back and then catch the ball. What do you call over here? Good. Bow and arrow, catch. Go.
Five, five, five.
Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, five, five. Five, can't rotate. You've got to be inside the court a little bit so the ball can come over your shoulder so I can rotate and engage my abs in the swing. Everybody do this with me. Hip rotation, trunk rotation. Let's try with the swing now. Hands up. What's this? Good. Left foot forward. Swing. Follow it all the way through. Good. Try again. Up. What's this? Swing. Good. Try again. Up. Bow and arrow. Swing. Good. Everybody with me? Okay. Same exact drill. Same exact drill. Toss is 10 feet off. We're trying to hit it with top spin cross court. So if I'm here, where's my tosser? If I do not come in like this, she can throw the ball at me. Because I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm not going to walk in like this. Okay? I'm up in my ready position. So it's 5-5-5. I'm hitting it cross court. Follow through. Same thing on the left side. Grab that ball. Grab that ball. So I'm up here, 4-4-4. Pulling my arm back, I'm going to hit it with topspin into the corner. Everybody with me? Good.
Five, five,
good. All right, good. Arms out, get up and ready. Good.
Five, five, five.
Hold up. job. All right, let's go.
Get rid of that ball so you don't fall. Okay, right foot up in the air. Right foot up in the air, behind you, and balance with your arms forward. Good. Right foot up in the air. Your the left knee's left foot. Good. That means you're on your left foot.
Left foot.
Okay. We're gonna take a two-step approach. And I just want us to take two steps. Alright, so it's right left. Say it and do it. Go.
Right.
Good. No jump yet. No jump yet. Just right, left. Ready. On your left.
Go.
Right, left.
Good.
Only two steps. So your first step, your right step, is long.
Big step, right? Big step. Cover some distance. Go. Right, left.
Right, left.
Good. No jump. No jump.
Once it gets two.
Okay.
Come on.
Everybody's hands up. Pattern. Clapping with me. Let me show you the tempo. Okay? With me. Ready? Go. 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 That's what I want. You guys clap. Ready? Go. That's what I want. Okay? Ready. I'm going to clap. You say it. Ready? Go.
Right, left.
Good. Should be saying right, left. What should you be saying? Good. Go. Good. Okay. Get your right left and freeze for a second. Go. Right left. Freeze. Your feet should be shoulder width apart. If you're a right-handed player, my toes should be on a 45-degree angle that way. If I'm a left-handed player, they should be that way. Bend down. Put your arms back. Bend. Bend. Bend.
What's your name?
Back.
Riley,
where?
Hey, this is not
bad. Back. Back. Eyes here for 1 second. Riley, bend. Don't bend. Stand up. Sorry. Riley, jump and touch as high as you can on my arm. Go. Okay, a little hopper. Good job. Bend. Arms back. Throw your arms up and jump as high as you can and touch. Did she jump higher or lower? Okay. So right now, right where you're at, in that loaded position, I want your arms back. Everybody get your arms back. Throw your arms up, jump and swing. Go. jump and clinch. Good.
And you're jumping straight on, yep. Not forward.
Here we go. Ready position. Ready position. Arms are as back as far as they can. You're not moving anywhere. Your 2 feet are balanced, shoulder width apart. Good. Throw them up, jump and swing. Good. We should be jumping straight up. One more time.
Get your feet under your hips. Feet under your hips. So it's going to be not way out here, under your hips. Go.
Go. Okay, let's put that together with our 2 steps. So right, left, jump, swing. Just say it. Just say it. Go.
Right, left, jump, swing.
Good. Now the right, left's going to have to be faster because we're here, right? So try it again. Just say it. Go.
Right, left, jump, swing.
Good. All right. Let's do it. Here we go. Arms are out in front of you. Right foot's up. Go. I didn't hear anybody say anything, so we'll just say it. We'll say it. Let's say it 3 times since we forgot to say it when we did. Just say it. Go.
Right, left, jump, swing. Right, left, jump, swing. Right, left, jump, swing.
Let's try it. Say it and do it. Go.
Right, left, jump, swing.
Good. Try it again. Ready. Go.
Right, left, jump, swing.
Okay, awesome. Now, put your left foot up in the air. Arms are on the front. So now what did we just do? We're going to add a 3-step approach. Here is the timing. Stay there. It's 1, 2, 3. Do it with me. Do it again. Say it and do it. Left, right, left. Nope. Left, right, left. Go. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Here we go. Let's try it. Say it and do it. Go.
Left, right, left.
Good. Both arms go back. Do this with me. Back here. Straight up. Then we bow and arrow. Then we swing and rotate. Let's try it. Left foot up in the air. Ready. Go.
Left, right, left, jump, swing.
Good. Let's try it one more time. Go.
Left, right, left, jump, swing.
Awesome. 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 Awesome.
Okay, after you go to the middle. After you go to the right. After you go, run down there. So, hey, we're just going to line up 3 lines. Go, take an approach, say it, do it. Go, go. Left, right, right. Jump, swing, good, rotate, go. Let's go, go over there.
Starting further back, she was a little tight to the net. I'd agree with that. What else would help Kylie? Kylie, go again. Maybe you can ask her. Okay. But why isn't she rotating her hips? What's happening to her arms? Watch. Go, Kylie. Her left arm stays locked in. And that's about a quarter of your all swinging this exact same way. So you can't rotate because your left arm never gets up. Okay? And you're really tight to the net, you're doing a slow approach. I mean, we can help you a lot, right? But really okay. But this loop right here, we've got to get to this to here. Not here and then swing, because then you have no rotation. Everybody with me? Put your arms up. What was this called? Go on narrow to swing. Go. Rotate the shoulder to hips. Now start from down here. Start from down here. Up. Go narrow. Swing. Do it again. From here. Back. Up. Go narrow. Swing. Good. Now, when you do your approach, look for your left hand to swing. Go. Go. Go.
Get close, arms out, toss it straight up and down. Now
Are you early or late? If it hits the tape, does it count? Will it count there?
No.
Our goal is to hit hard. Okay, good shot. Go, good shot.
We need a shot.
Hurry up, Chad. Come.
We need a shot.
Let's go. Good. Pull your arm back. Pull your arm back. Pull your arm back.
Go. First group, go. Throw it, jump and swing. Good. This is the next group, go.